Welcome, viewers, to part B of this frame. You missed one pot. As far as I'm aware, at least. Ashpole with a difficult red that he's about to bring off the side cushion. I'm sorry, but if I was the executor of that shot, I'd be taking myself into a darkened room and potentially taking my own life, because that was not good.
Sort of busy vetting his photos here. That interesting in the frame.
For what?
For doing video.
You see, you're gonna have plenty of other frames to record tonight.
I need to record the
Whitey.
You'll be playing with a
Whitey with, well, I'm not in a position to question a player of Alex White's class, but I don't think he played to leave the plant, and that might be a reason why, because he can't get them. I think he played to leave that into the middle, ended up playing the plant, and he's walking away from the table with his tail between his legs. Yeah. Certainly was, but he remains in charge of this frame, and that's largely because at his last visit, Ian Ashpole shafted himself. Technical term, that. Well, I think he tried to play one red off the other, and it was mighty close, actually. But... Oh. He's, as you can see, he's left a path to the yellows. Goodness me, Alex White played that a little bit harder than I would have done. He's got away with it. In exchange for... leaving himself poor on the second yellow, he's now awful on the black. This should have been straightforward. Is it there? Oh, he's done it!